It was actually really enjoyable. He very well briefed on what we're doing here in Australia and how we can work together in research and science. India's ability to do world-class science has become just an order of magnitude higher because India is investing in its science and scientists to give them equipment and the ability to, you know, ask questions on the edge. Prime Minister Modi is certainly one of the most visible leaders that India has had in my lifetime, and as just talking to them, I can see why. He's very personable and really takes an interest to people when he talks to them, and I think that's probably true of whoever he talks to, whether it's the President of the United States or someone that he's meeting for the first time from society.